Meanwhile, Vice President Kamala Harris now scheduled to make a campaign stop in Raleigh on Friday. Her campaign announced the visit this morning. The location and the time have not yet been announced, but she was supposed to visit last week, but then postponed the trip because of Tropical Storm Debbie.